Well, I hope spring has finally sprung here. Last week on Tuesday, we had a bunch of snow and we were pretty well all white. And the week before was really nice, but snow has melted. I had the mower on this morning. I mowed my grass, so I dropped it off and I decided to put the quick hitch and 51 broom on. I bought it used pretty rough shape, so I stripped her all down and put new bearings in it, new brushes, new wheels and stuff like that, and had it all painted up nice, new decals and that, so it looks like it's brand new and it basically performs like a brand new unit. So so I thought I'd go around and sweep off the end of the driveways from the gravel from the winter that snowplow has dumped on it. So I'll go and do a bunch of laneways up the road here, start with mine. There we go. Be dusty here pretty quick. Oh, that's quite the hump there from my culvert. I'm about to do it just over it and then it works pretty good. So you can see it sweeps it up pretty good. Angle her here. But it creates a lot of dust. So by the time I'm done, I'm gonna be totally covered with dust and broom and the tractor and I. Bad. Hey, so off to the neighbors. Dust I'm creating over on their property. Oh boy, it's really dusty. Maybe I won't sweep it as much RPM wise, so I don't throw it as far. It's a little cleaner. I think he's already did his. He already did yours. Oh. I'll come back. right into the dust. That's nice. Tractor's getting pretty dusty already, holy smokes. Couple more up the road. Take a swell. Oh, here comes Monica in her scooter, electric scooter. Do Dan's first. Since the gearbox is in the middle there, it just seems a little wee swiped up there when you have it direct on, but when you angle it, that little piece that it missed is gone. So if I angle it here, you'll see that. not perfect, but heck of a lot cleaner than it was. Alright. Cross the road to do Howie's. Since we live on a gravel road, we get very little motorcycles on here, it seems. They start out on the at the very end, and then they see how gravelly it is, and they usually do a U-turn on that. So I know the stones can be hazardous to motorcycles, but the only ones we get, it seems to be like a off-road dirt bike type combo ones down this road. Man, I can taste that darn dust in my mouth. Should have put a dust mask on, I guess. Oh well. Go and do Garfield's here. Last but not least. Yeah, he came down to my place and did some stump grinding for me, so which was very nice of him. Bunch of old ashes that came out in front of my lawn. Took them out. Broom was a wet yellow when I started, but it looks a little bit whitish gray now. Nah, unbelievable. Nothing, a bit of water won't clean up. a little bit wetter here.